So what we will do is my student will practice saying green, pulling their tongue back, keeping it tight with a big smile, and then they have to listen. What kind of R did I make? If they made a meh R, they draw a line over here. If it's somewhere in the middle between meh and great, that's what these are. And then if they get a really good R, then we draw it right there.